What's up, guys?
I am reloading everything. Getting back on. In fact, I'm gonna play some Dead by Daylight. Spooky the boo. Get some Dead by Daylight going. Alright, we got some more followers. That is some revenue of mine! Damn, that shit's bright. Turn that shit up. From another tab. See here. Get this Halloween started. Pull this one. Let's see here. I'm gonna go pop out chat for that one. I'm gonna pull this one over. Do this. There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to click on archives. I don't want to see the daggum archives. It keeps turning on the sound for that shit. Oh well. I guess it'll just have to stay that way. Would have worn my costume, but it's too friggin' hot. Hey, baby. Hey. We kiss?
Hey. Little boy.
Where's your piggy? Doggy calm down again.
Get your piggy.
Make sure that this has brought up my mic. Yes, it did. Okay, cool. Very good. It's the Huntress. She's getting closer. Yeah, you'll have to send everybody else the an invite, like Sippin' and them, if they're still up and watching when Jamie quits. Can't read Facebook comments right now, so you have to put it in Twitch or YouTube or because I can at least look over here and read the Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook gaming comments. AFK? He's gotta be. AFK. Yep, there she is, right there. Oops. I was too busy looking at her. My bad. Oh, shit. I wanted to save her. Come and get me! Oh, that bitch. God, I'm going to the bathroom. All right. Had a late night last night. All the strippers at my house. So those that watched the whole Mr. Bungle thing, dude, that was pretty good. Especially with the way that he started it out and everything else. And if you missed it, I'll be playing it again. See you, girls. Just hit somebody. Somebody over there. Somebody just got knocked down. Come on, somebody go and get her. He ran out there. Yeah, so maybe they can, maybe we'll beat this guy. We'll see. Over there. A free lunchbox! Oh yeah. Be very, very quiet. Come on, guys. We got two left. Come on. Did he find those other people? Maybe. Maybe not. Alright, we got one more. We got one more.
Dear Lord, we look down upon this game of Dead by Daylight. We just trying to survive. Please, I'll take my daily bread and my daily pork chop in a can. Just help me to survive. That's all I need. I just need to survive. That's right.
There we go. Had to say a little prayer. Sorry. Scrape to the finish. Scrape to the finish line. Where is the damn door?
Use a spooky med kit.
You coming? Oh, he failed it. Woo! Stressful.
Stressful. Very stressful.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Look at them pigtails fly. Maybe I'll try to play as the killer here. Pop a top for me. Pop a top. don't know. We'll have to try to maybe play some horror movies later on. But I'm sure you'll fall asleep, as usual.
Anything else?
Sure you will.
Sure you will fall asleep.
Wide awake now. Why, did you take a nap today? Cleaning your room. Alexa, how popular is Mr. Bungle today?
Based on Amazon Music Streams, Mr. Bungle is the 3,640th most popular band.
3,000, not bad. Can't wait for a few more weeks, then Cyberpunk will be ready. Then I'll be playing that. I have to beat that game. Uh-oh. Kleenex! Just got hit. Going all day, huh? Yeah, I was streaming the Mr. Bungle concert today, earlier. Don't you worry, dude. I'm coming to get you. I heal you up with my magic hands. My magic hands! We got another face. We got a Mr. Tum Tums. You have no idea who Leatherface is. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I'm getting this totem. Fuck your mom. You have no idea who Leatherface is? Oh, shit. Motherface, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Come on now. Year I was born, 1974. I guess I gotta go save her too. Oh, the banner stream. I'm sure you would know some of the subsidiaries of Mr. Bungle. Mike Patton, famous singer. He basically was a singer for Faith No More. And Tomahawk and a bunch of other bands. Go. Yeah, well, this is like they redid their very first demo that they ever did that never came out and was hardly released to the public. And it was called The Raging Wrath of the Easter Bunny. Faith No More, and he sang for Fantomas. I mean, he's done a lot of different stuff. He's really well known. Come on, dude. Oh, that... He fucking trapped me! He gets the big... Sure, man. It's evil. No problem. Oh no, are you fucking kidding me? Damn it. You guys suck. not. Let's play the killer this time.
Erasist!
Play as the killer. Let's go in and let's buy a few things. Buy a few more things to fuck these people up. Alright. Wait, let's do... Yeah, sure, we'll go to the Crow's Pen Asylum. Cat's trying to find me, huh? Let's go kill some people. Well, you should get the notification if I start a movie. I'm gonna go to the bathroom while it's starting up. While it's waiting, I'll go and... There you go, man. There you go, mate. Got you a follow there. Free of charge. Free of charge. Now, if I don't see you following me, I'm gonna unfollow you. So I hope you're following me. Alrighty. There we go. Let's do our magic. Oh, I swing and I miss.
Yeah.
Damn, they are zooming.
You guys just gonna let your friend die? You guys fuck with the wrong guy. Guess you guys should have been more prepared. There was your chance. No, you ain't escaping this time, big boy. I'm gonna let you go for good measure. Thank you.
I'll let him go.
I could have easily killed him.
No.
Quit this. Back to this.
Well, because they couldn't give it away.
Hey, sipping.
All right.
So yeah, this was the concert that I had
out, and you will,
earlier you today.
That junk rocker Steven Tyler has fallen down into a well and cannot get out of that well. What should you then lower down into the well?
Okay. And we can spike these out.
Mr. Bungle in concert today, the day they came back. Now that this is going to be a whole lot heavier than they are now. They're like, here, I'll stop this for a second. They're not that heavy. Their last album that they put out, each album is a little bit different. So you've got their first one that actually came out. That's a demo. It's more like a clown music and metal, but it's the singer from Faith No More. See, and then their second one was more or less like a techno metal. And a little jazzy. And then their third one was, let's see here, was kind of like a, where's that song? Sweet charity, ba ba ba. Why it's not? And has sweet charity. Huh? Interesting. The one song that's not in there. But see, so like this was their last album that they put out. But their first considered demo was completely like a metal. And they redid their demo, which came out, and got a few other new people in with it. And this was their concert today, which they did pretty damn good. Yeah, she has been stingy.
a beautiful day in this neighborhood. A beautiful day for a neighbor.
Won't you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a beautiful
day in this beauty. Would a neighborly day for a beauty.
Could you be mine?
Could you be mine?
Yeah, she would.
I have always wanted to have a neighbor.
Just like you!
I've always wanted to live in a neighbor.
You, so let's
make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say,
would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Yeah, YouTube pulled me earlier. Alright, so they went from Slayer right here. Check this out. And I don't know if you're a part of my horror page on Facebook, The Horror Machine. But me and Cassie and several other people, we watch movies, horror movies at nighttime. And I just show them to people. And we all chit-chat in a little text chat while we're watching the movie. Of course, Cassie falls asleep. You want us to come help us move? We're, sure. I can do that. I can at least become a supervisor. That'll work. All right, here it goes. It's about to transition. And you may know the next song. Yeah. They make way much more money than you, Rye Guy. I don't even know. Ryan, do you know this band? Mr. Bungle? Well, they redid a demo and they've come out of hiding from like 20 years and they redid their demo. And they did a concert today. Dude, that's Mike Patton, dude, from Faith No More. You can't give him shit. And then Scott Ian from Anthrax. And then the guy from Slayer, which that's what they're doing right now. Go lay down. I'm guessing what this is about to transition into is your style, more or less. Hold on. Well, send me a message, Sippin, and I'll send you the invite to the horror page. And then, you know, if you're up, you can just watch some of them. Yeah, see, this is more Rye Guy style right here. Makes me feel fine. Yeah, you know this is your style, Rye Guy. Summer breeze makes me feel fine. Yeah, I am the pro. You got the pro right here. Press my asshole up against the window, then I spread my cheeks and smile. Stick my dick right out the fucking window, and I take a piss on mankind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine. I knew this was your style. Grr. Summer breeze makes me feel fine. Yeah, I don't know if we are or not. Just send me a message if you can, and I'll do it real quick.
Train between Seals and Crofts, man. I got Seals in my mouth and Croft working me from behind.
It's a masterpiece.
Damn skippy it is. Yeah. The Rye Guy doesn't, he knows nothing. He knows nothing. Nothing upon this world. But here, I will, let's see here. You should be able to maybe even, this is what the horror machine main logo looks like.
If you just do a Google or do a search in Facebook, you should be able to find it. Last night we played Let Me In. As you could see, Escape Room the other night ago. I played some other movies. I played about six other movies. Cockneys vs. Zombies, which is a really funny movie. Triangle. So, yeah, it's Halloween. So we'll play some horror movies in there. And even if we're not friends on Facebook Sippin', which I haven't gotten any messages from you, yeah, just add that. And and then you guys can watch it. But so yeah, we are going to end the stream and we are going to watch some horror movies then. And and then we'll play a little bit. Hey, you're now on Facebook. Yeah, that's my gaming page. So I will go on there and try to add you on there as I end this stream. So be looking for the invite for the from me as well as the horror page. Okay. So let's see here. There you go. Sent the invite.